officially hooked. There's just something about these guys and getting that first touch from a Mustang. Once you get that, the bond that you have with these horses, it's a little bit like they give you their heart and soul. And it's a bond like I've had with no other horse. But this is a horse that we're bringing into our world. This is not their world. And for them to let us change their world, it's something different than any horse that I've worked with. And again, you know, once they've changed into our world and given that first touch, the bond is just incredible. This is not a world they would choose normally. This is not a world that they would choose to be in. And just the fact that they allow us to change their world entirely and accept it, that's something.